How many Muslims are doing that? How much shirk do we have? Shirk khafi. Ashirkul khafi. The hidden shirk. Riya. Reputation. Secret. The Umrah. The Umrah and Hajj of Hollywood. From the time you get on the bus, the whole time, not near the Kaaba, during the tawaf, posing, and then you go back and you put it on Facebook. This is abnormal. Wallahi, look, I don't care how many people do it. Wallahi, this is not normal. Not normal, not in the deen of Allah. You cannot read the way of the Salaf and then see what we're doing today and say this is okay. It is not okay. They used to hide their deeds, hide them, conceal them. Look, one of them will be reading the Quran, ya Shaykh, if someone entered the masjid, he will cover it with his thawb. He doesn't want the people to say, mashallah, he's sitting in the masjid by himself reading the Quran. When do we think like this? We don't even think like this. We do the opposite, illa man rahim Allah. Shirk in terms of superstition and believing in bad omens and that this controls this and, you know, black cat and all this. What is this nonsense? All of this is in the, amongst the Muslims, the majority of Muslims. Where's the uluhiyya?
يا أيها الذين آمنوا أطيعوا الله وأطيعوا الرسول وأولي الأمر منكم.